Potential assignment incoming. Keep this channel open.
Everywhere. The Joker may still be here, in the vault. I should use caution. They're all dead. There's something more sinister going on here.
Think you can just waltz into my bank, huh?
Roman, I'm here for the Joker.
The Joker? Never heard of him. How about you, doll? Know the Joker?
The who?
And you, sir? Name Joker? Ring a bell?
You son of a bitch! You think you can steal from me? Get away with it! You're a dead man. Dead!
Count you to play along!
It's been you this whole time. You hired the assassins. You've been running Psionis' operation.
Well, technically it's my operation now. Isn't that right, boys?
You've got me. Now let her go.
Oh, life would be so simple if you were all I wanted. No, no. You're just a teeny little distraction compared to what I've got up my sleeve. Here, have a laugh on me. You hear that? Sounds like 8 tiny reindeer.
Something's jamming my signal. I need to figure out what it is and take it out. Joker knows I survived the explosion. I need to hurry before he kills Psionis. Or anyone else.
This don't make no sense. He's shot, injured. How many places could he be hiding? Maybe he ain't injured.
Or maybe you're just as blind as you are stupid.
Over here, fellas!
Where's the Joker going?
Guy's nuts, man. Killed about a quarter of black-masked men when they wouldn't take orders from him.
Unless you want to join them, talk.
He said something about the steel mill.
That's Sionis's mill.
It's Joker's mill now. Ain't no way you're getting in there.
I didn't ask for your opinion. Alfred, pull schematics on Sionis Industries' steel mill. Joker's taken Sionis there. He's going to kill him. Unless I get there first.
This Joker sounds dangerous.
He's taken over Black Mask's operations and slaughtered the men who wouldn't turn. He's the one who hired the assassins.
And it must be he who ordered the bombing of the GCPD. Oh, dear Lord, shouldn't you think about letting the police handle this one?
Not a chance. He's mine. The laughter was a side effect of a poison. She wasn't laughing. She was dying. If I had known she was poisoned, I might have been able to save her. Shiva, trying to collect the bounty?
That's just a consolation prize, in case you fail the test.
Test? I don't have time for this.
Somewhere in New Gotham, an innocent man is about to die. And we both know you won't allow that. So the question is, can you find him, Batman? Can you save him?
I got multiple calls available. Sending them out in priority order.
We're in trouble!
I know you want a piece of me!
Keep him! Come on, get him!
According to the police report, the victim died from a single gunshot wound to the chest. But who killed him, and why? Examining the body should provide a lead. Owen Grant. He's an investigative journalist. Did an interview with him last year. Must have been chasing a big story to be out here. Now, there's a camera strap around his neck, but where's the rest of it? This trail indicates the victim tried to escape before succumbing to his wounds. Spatter analysis indicates the shot came from below. Grant must have dropped the camera when he was hit. Reviewing the reconstruction will help me find it, assuming the shooter didn't get there first. Alfred.
Sir?
I'm sending you some data taken from a camera. See if you can ID the subject in the shots.
Certainly, sir. Just give me a moment. Here we are. One Chucky Burks. I'm sending you his last known location.
I wouldn't mind a few whacks at the old boss myself.
Me neither. But
jump on
that thing! Don't let him get you!
I surrender!
What do you want?
Justice. You killed a man. Why?
He was gonna expose our counterfeiting. I didn't have a choice.
You always have a choice.